We can read about things in the textbooks all we want, but until we actually try and walk them out in another man's shoes, we're never gonna be able to grasp the entirety of the situation. These guys, thousands of them died, and this went on for a week. We only have to walk 26.2 miles and do it in a day.
We are the battling bastards of Bataan. No mama, no papa, no Uncle Sam.
We are here in White Sands, New Mexico, where we are going to be celebrating a memorial in honor of those who have fallen and who survived the Bataan Death March of World War II in the South Pacific.
I've completed this march twice the past 2 years, and pretty excited that I get to come out with the school, the Student Veterans Council, to complete the march again with some fellow veterans and a few cadets from Norwich.
What motivates me and why I'm doing this is I was stationed in Tokyo, Japan for 4 years. I've been to the islands of the Philippines, to Tarawa and Iwo Jima, and I know if I was alive in the 40s, I would have joined the Navy and possibly have been a prisoner of war in the Philippines at that time. So sort of have a personal connection of visiting the countries already, as well as being in the Navy. And I'm motivated to support veterans' causes, as I'm currently a veteran myself.
We're now in dirt. This is where you see a lot of the pictures of it online.
We're at halfway through checkpoint 3. It's getting pretty good out here, nice and warm. It's really sandy.
26 miles on a normal day is hard. 26 miles in the middle of that terrain is brutal. And it was eye-opening to the pain that those guys must have gone through. I was shocked.
No one prepares you for walking or marching in sand. It's literally like you're marching on a beach for 26.2 miles.
Fucking dust devil out there.
Yeah.
Palm stretch, you can actually see the base from here.
When we were walking with the guide on, everyone was just coming out of the woodwork saying, "Hey, I know a guy from Norwich. I went to an LDAC with a guy from Norwich." And it was really cool just to see how much of an influence the school had.
And it was great to be a part of it. It was grueling, and I considered myself extremely honored to have been a part of it. And to say the least, I am very much considering being a part of this next year as well.